you can use as well as install Apple Maps on your Android phone. Here's how. First, it's important to note that the Apple Maps app available for Android is a web app installed via the Apple Maps website. And the Apple Maps web app on Android does not have many of the features found in the Apple Maps for iPhone. To begin, open Google Chrome on your Android phone. Go to the website maps.apple.com. Install this website as a web app by first tapping the menu button at the top right. Next, tap Add to Home Screen. Then select Install. On the pop-up, tap Install. The web app is now being installed as an app. You'll see this notification at the top when its installation is complete. Now, if you go to your app drawer, you'll see Apple Maps. This web app functions much like regular apps. Tap and hold it to add it to your home screen, for example. Tap to open the app, and now you're in Apple Maps. It's important to note that some key features of Apple Maps are not available in the Apple Maps web app for Android. These include the ability to save locations to your library, log into your Apple account to view your saved locations, as well as turn-by-turn GPS navigation. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.